Alright guys, today I am using this pretty balm called a Silver Flare. I guess I'll just let it go. But I made these for the solar eclipse coming this month. I was so excited about it. And this is scented. In. Dang it, I'm gonna need to go back that way. It's lime mint, I believe. That's what it was. Lime mint. Get really excited about eclipses and full moons, and tonight's a full moon actually. These balms are actually also bigger than normal. My normal balms are around 6 ounces. This thing is 10 ounces. Just making all kinds of racket. You can see over here where I don't normally use glitter, but I did this time. So if that bothers you, then this is not the balm for you. But we'll see how bad it is once I get it mixed into the water. I mean, I can see it all over the water too. It's pretty. Also should say, even though I forgot in this batch, I do have to make more of these probably because I don't have enough to really sell yet. But one balm in each batch will have a special bead, probably most likely shaped like a skull inside of it. So just an extra fun thing for you guys to find. But like I said, just one balm per batch will have one. So I guess in a way, every batch will have a special balm. This smells good. Smell good. Looks like my balm busted into a couple pieces. Also, I should say, everybody liked the penny balms so much that I have to go make more. They will not contain a winning penny, obviously, but I will go make more since people want to keep buying them. So that's on the to-do list tomorrow. I guess to keep it less confusing, I just won't stick a penny in there at all. Otherwise, people will still be mailing me pictures. Alright, well, I think this is pretty much done, so let's check out our water. So, it is actually this gorgeous purple color. I love this. I like it a lot. And let's see if we can find my glitter. Now, see, this is why I don't like glitter, because it floats on top of the water, where the shimmer actually sits in the water. But it's okay. I mean, sometimes it's not bad. It's a special occasion, right? It's eclipse glitter. Literally, it was solar eclipse, I think was the name of the glitter. So I had to do it. Forgive me. I don't even know whether anything is really showing up. I might be able to get some gold. It's in there, believe me. And yeah, you can see it floating around on top. It's gonna do that thing that I really don't like, but it is what it is.
It's very moisturizing, and this color is just to die for. I don't know, this might be my favorite color.